How far will you go to bring it back? Shepard created a war, but only we knew the truth.
Nikolai, we've got to get Sobe out of here.
Ah, I know a place.
The sit rep on New York. The Russian jamming rigs have neutralized our air support. As long as they maintain air dominance, it's a losing fight.
We cannot lose New York. Are there any special mission units in the area we can request?
JSOC's got a Delta Force team at Bennett Field. Call sign Metal.
Overlord, Metal 01 is up on Greensat.
This is Sandman. Understand we are OpCon to you. Over.
Glad to have you in our corner, Sandman. The Russians are using electronic countermeasures to jam our comms and guidance systems. The primary emission tower is on top of the stock exchange. I need your team to destroy it. The jammer's full spectrum, so until it's down, you'll have no radio contact. I have ground assets to get you close. Over.
Copy all. We'll get it done.
We gotta move now!
Thank you.
hold your fire!
That means don't shoot him, Grinch.
No shit.
The nine banger. This route should take us back onto Wall Street. Jammer's not far. Watch the windows and doors. Double check the shadows.
Truck, you getting anything on your comms?
Nothing but static. Jammer's got us in the dark.
Hold up, quiet.
Shooters in the store below. Switch them off.
Roger that. While we clear the store.
I'm on it.
Frost, quit dragging ass! We gotta move!
Take him down!
Contact! Take cover!
Thank you.
on Midtown.
The Russians have it locked down. They're kicking our ass. We can't get through.
Any word on air support?
Still nothing. Guidance systems are scrambled. We need to get that jammer down.
Then let's move. They're dug in. Frost, get on the XM-25 and flush them out.
Thank you.
Burn it, Frost!
Systems are back online. Standing by with a full payload of JDAMs. Requesting clearance.
Lightning 3-1, you are cleared to engage.
Bring in the hard deck. DOT 5 seconds. Weapons away.
Verify initial strikes on the Predator feed.
Sir, it appears all sites have been neutralized.
Good work, Sandman. We've regained air dominance over Manhattan and pushed the front line back to the river.
What's our next target?
The Russian command vessel is an Oscar II submarine carrying enough cruise missiles to level the eastern seaboard. We need to strike fast before they can launch a counterattack.
Roger, what's the mission?
Infiltrate the vessel, take over the bridge, then turn their weapons against their own fleet. I need you to link up with the SEALs and get it done. Good luck.
Get up, boys. Where's our infill point? Brooklyn Battery Tunnel.
I thought it collapsed.
It did.
In position.
SDV, Team 4, this is Metal 01. Radio checking the blind, over.
Roger, 01, we have you 5x5. Phase line echo secure. We have execute authority.
We're 1 minute out.
Copy that.
Just don't start the party without us.
Almost through. Primary entry point is open. Stay tight. Easy to get separated down here.
Opening!
head down.
Thanks, Jewett. We'll hold topside.
Sweeping clear. All unknowns are hostile. Rendezvous downstairs.
They're going to scuttle the sub. We gotta move now.
Frost, take point. On the door. Area secure. I got the launch keys. Overlord, this is Metal 01. I sent Checkpoint Neptune, over.
Roger 01, copy Neptune.
I have the missile key, and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey 056628.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet in 30 seconds. Frost, get on the console. Turn. Overlord, missiles armed and launching.
Roger, SEAL team is in position for exfil.
Go, go!
Rich,
targets in your AO. All primary threats neutralized. Good work, team. That's one for the books.
Easy day, Overlord. Sandman out.
All friendly call signs. We are no longer on the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot! The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do. Chopper!
Through the courtyard!
We have a UGV stored there.
We'll use that to get to the chopper. Let's move.
Hold fire, civilians!
Take him out!
Drow's doing another pass!
The chopper's this way!
Developments are in the building, directly ahead.
There's too many of them between us and the chopper. Nikolai, we need that UGV now!
Yeah, go to the building!
Yuri, this way!
Vehicle. 2 centimeter armor plating, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher.
Controls are gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up. Yuri, grab the controls! Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've got to get him out of here!
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
The minigun will punch right through walls!
Move! Go! Go!
There he is! There's Yuri!
Good. We'll need him. We're going after Makarov.
Who the bloody hell's Yuri?
They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
Is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkiev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil, that war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Moscow, this is Command Point on the road to Hamburg. Skies are clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the President's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1, remain with the President until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, Father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
Markov, stay with the President.
He has no choice.
Markov, stay with the President.
Gentlemen, we have only two choices. Peace or war. Life or death. For the sake of our children. We must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The gunfire is being
released! Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start to report!
We need backup!
Fire! Team 3, report!
Fire!
Everyone down! Protect the President! Code red! Repeat! We're taking the President to the safe room!
We're losing altitude!
Sergeant Harkov! We have to find the president!
You know who I am?
Yes.
Then you know what I want.
You're insane.
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.